Okay, this is the bike kit connector, and if I try and plug that into the Kawasaki connector, it just and see, although I've got it in so far, I can barely get it out. So I'm going to manipulate it to get it in the first place. That is tight, just don't go as far as clicking in. I can't push that any further than that, so it don't click all the way in. Can't get them back out very easily at all. In fact, I've got that stuck. Compare that to the original Kawasaki connector. Click straight in.